Okay, and welcome back for yet another episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes, where we're playing full play, currently on Act 4, or Play 4 as it's known, Act 3. Though, in my eyes, it really should be Act 4, Scene 3, where he's been telling this story throughout the entire night, rather than there being four different plays and the scene changes every act. We're in London in 1910 and we're chasing down a cult who wants to bring the fire to London. It's from some demon summoning. And that guy flying, he never came back. Oh man, there he is. Okay, let's go. Looks like we're in the tubes, it's underground in London. Going down an abandoned railway station? Oh, guy with big hammer. Oh. All these men in robes, man. See, robes has got bad connotations, you know? Always evil people in robes. There are good people in robes. And it's probably where you're from. So yeah, this feels like a hard spot to final fight. And the second level act. Ooh, guy's got flamethrowers. Got the great flames of ember burning. Let's go down and need to jump whenever he does that. Remember to jump when he swings his hammer. Also, they appear to have flying dudes, and I hate flying dudes. I'm fire. Fire is bad. Filling my meter back up. Alright, let's get going. Oh man, it's all flying and stuff. Man, I always hated Jet in Streets of Rage 2. These guys are pretty much doing whole. I'm gonna go really fast and fly at you. Haven't picked me up yet. But then this is a really. I wouldn't say. A great brawler? Very, very repetitive. Even for a brawler. Oh man. Flames. That guy just literally sucked up all my fucking. Ah! Oh, he's got a knife. Perish in flames! Uh-oh, they've got a big robot. Oh yeah, look at all the robots in the background. Cult mech. Yes. Oh. Losing his chainsaw, he's beating me up. Oh, he's flying now because I broke his legs. But, you know. Bollocks! At least I get the boss fight. Anyway, yeah, I was just about to say, I'm pretty sure That's before the Wright brothers flew their plane. And they have jet propulsion engines and all that. But then again, it's all about doing something in magic. So, and not our world, really. This didn't happen. This is not true to life. This is not a history, a game of history games. Flying time. I got a challenge. Oh, challenge might be to survive. I'll get you next time, Gadget. Flotted limbs. Just a flying cockpit. Demonic power. God, I'm trying to work out what lane he's in. Challenge failed. I don't know what my challenge was. Oh, if there's lift level in all brawlers. And I think that's the end of the chapter. Oh, got one combo. Only 2 stars. That's cool. Get 100 combo on the cult mech boss. Okay. Yeah, I didn't do that. Anyway, guys, that's been another thrilling episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Join us on Tuesdays for our live stream. We stream every Tuesday at 8:30. British Standard Time. Should be going into our winter time, so we're on GMT at the end of October, or already. Yeah, this will be past that point. As you can probably guess, I'm recording this prior to that time frame. Yep, and this is. Catch us every Monday for a light bite of about 50 minutes of gameplay of a game. Yeah, until next time, guys. Catch you later.